And I want to challenge you. You may have a list of things you're doing well. I wouldn't speak against that. But if all of that is kind of your way to excuse an unforgiving spirit, the balance sheet doesn't work. Because the pivotal issue is, will you forgive? It is the test of our obedience to God as to whether or not it's authentic or counterfeit.